Well, we just told you a little bit about the weekly jobless numbers, and Steve Moore was talking about that. He said that really housing might be a bright spot here in the economy, which leads us to our small business spotlight, where we take a look at entrepreneurs in this economy. Bob Richter is an interior designer and owns a firm, RichterDesign.net. He also shares his flea market expertise, which I'm very curious about, on the PBS show Market Warriors. So, Bob, you get an interesting look at the housing market in general. What are you seeing right now as far as where it's at in this economy?
I think people are holding on to what they have, literally, their homes, their stuff. People are more interested in what's the value of things. When I first started interior design, I mean, it's in my blood. My family's business started in 1936, and
wow,
they sold it in 2005, so I've always been involved in interiors. But people were interested in buying antiques. Now they're interested in selling their antiques or rediscovering what's in the attic and bringing it downstairs.
Do you have any sort of useful tips for us? Because a lot of people, we hear this from our viewers, you know, there's the numbers that tell us one thing about the economy. The feeling is still, maybe there's a lot of tentative feeling out there about where we're at. How can you do more with less? Do you have any tips for us?
Yeah, if something that you own has good bones, take a second look at it. I mean, my grandmother had the same couch from 1939 until the year 2000 when she decided to redecorate it 90, you know? And I think that if things have good bones, you can recover them, you can paint them, you can change them a little bit. And flea markets have lots of things that you can find that you can do that
too. I'm really curious about the flea market and what you see in it these days. I mean, compare where the flea market is now versus where it was before the recession. So, you know, let's say 5 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of changes have you seen? And what do you think that tells you as a small business owner about where the consumer is at right now?
Well, one of my mantras is always multiple revenue streams. So in addition to design, I also, you know, deal in antiques. And I see that the vendors also have other jobs. It's not their only job. Like somebody else, you know, somebody's an accountant, but they sell antiques on the weekends. People are embracing their passions and selling at flea markets. So I'm seeing more vendors from different walks of life. Other vendors that have been around for a long time are now selling on the internet. So I don't see the old timers as much anymore.
What about the deals? Are there good deals out there, or is there more competitive?
Can I tell you something? There are
Please.
Great deals to be had out there. There's enough lamps in this earth to buy them at flea markets and never go to a big box store. And things like lighting, rugs, things you wouldn't think to buy at a flea market, you can buy for literally a tenth of the price.
Interesting. So maybe the recession is good, a good opportunity for consumers to go to the flea markets and find some really good stuff. What do you see just as you're looking ahead, again, as someone that's been in business for several years, obviously your family for such a long time,
mm-hmm.
as you look on the horizon, what do you see?
I see people embracing older homes again. You know, all of this clamor over new construction, people are going to look at these enormous boxes with cathedral ceilings and say, you know what, where's the character? Let's go back to that Victorian. Let's find that cool Art Deco style. Because people are adding it to the new constructions, why not take a look at the stuff that already exists?
It's very interesting. Bob, do you have time? I'm done with the show in like 20 minutes. My office is a mess. I need help.
Let's
needing
go.
Bob to come and do it. You, come on, Bob. I need a little.
I specialize in sprucing up. Yes.
I need a lot of help, but those are some great tips. I really appreciate it.
My pleasure.
Thank you very much.